12 ounces. A good truck's got maybe 300,000. You only get so much until it's gone. Duracell's in a mag light. A needle drop on a 45 are the kind of things that only last so long. When the new wears off and they get to getting old, sooner or later time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together, or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt in the kitchen with no man. After years of shift work, all fading out like I always knew they would. The strings on this guitar, the first love lost on a young heart. Those things are gonna break after the getting's good. Cause the new wears off and they get to getting old. Sooner or later, time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together, or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt in the kitchen with no makeup and a million other things that I can look at my whole life.
Family and friends, on this magnificent day to celebrate and joy as we witness the marriage of Ashley and Frank. Both have expressed to me that they let you know how blessed and thankful they are to have you here to witness, engage, and celebrate their love and commitment to one another. Ashley and Frank, do you promise to unconditionally love, cherish, encourage, and inspire each other? Ashley?
I do.
Frank?
I do.
Do you promise to love and laugh in the good times and in the times of challenge, comfort each other, and keep each other in the highest regard? Ashley?
I do.
I do.
Do you promise to keep your heart and mind open, support each other's dreams and goals, and both of each other's wishes for the future?
I do.
I do.
Good job, guys. Do you promise to always be kind, patient, and forgiving, and to be a true, loyal friend?
I do.
I do.
Ashley, do you promise to keep Frank and his love and his pure, honest commitment of your vows professed here today in your heart and soul now and forever?
I do.
I do.
Right hand, okay. Please take this ring and place them on one another. Let it always be a reminder of your love to each other, and to always be faithful. You give each other this ring as a symbol of your love. Let it remind you that you will always be at each other's side. A wedding is a promise that two hearts gladly make, a promise to be tender, to help, to give and take. A marriage is a promise to be kind and understanding, to be thoughtful and considerate, fair and undemanding. A marriage is a promise to share one's life together, a love-filled promise meant to be kept, kept lovingly forever. As your father says, of all the walks we've taken together, I'll remember this one forever. It is one of our greatest blessings to walk through you side by side, holding your hand. Today, as you marry your best friend and the love of your life, we would like to share this with you and Frank. You'll walk together now, side by side, holding hands, knowing we are here for you always. Our love is unfailing. Everyone, By the power of your love and commitment to each other, and by the power vested in me, it is with my delight to now pronounce you husband and wife. Frank, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Frank Fatigato.
This is the moment we won't forget. On top of